Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Vidyarthi Point. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Today's topic is essay on Children's Day. Every year on 14th November, Children's Day is celebrated. In India, this day is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He is the first Prime Minister of independent India. According to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, children are bright future of the country. We all know them as Chacha Nehru. Chacha Nehru loved children so much. This day is celebrated with lots of events and activities performed by the kids on this day. Some students wear clothes like Nehruji. Children follow all the footsteps of Pandit Nehru to be like him. This celebration also reminds us about children's rights . Children are leaders of tomorrow, so they need to get respect, special care and protection from their parents. Teachers and other members of the family. Thank you.